if you're close to neutral, in fact, heavy metals don't become water soluble until you get to 4.5 on the pH scale, which is pretty acid and kind of way out there on the alkaline scale too. So any normal garden's not going to easily mobilize heavy metals as a water soluble type element, while plants will inadvertently drink the soluble heavy metal. But mushrooms are even safer because they actually are connected to the organic matter in the soil, which again is incredibly stable. So you're not gonna have any soluble heavy metal. And mushrooms don't photosynthesize, they connect up to organic matter and other plants, either decaying or live. So you're actually safer with mushrooms than even plants. So I wouldn't worry about that at all. Not a problem.